He had to go to exile with his family and he went to Los Angeles. And his son, Max Steiner, he became very famous in the United States because he wrote the film music for modern.